In Pitney, Bill. It's your school, man. Can you get a notice written out? I don't know where to go, to the rut. George Eustace, look at that. Oh, come on, George. It was good if he kept going, he kept on the drive. Come on, George! Another one bites the dust. Oh, another one falls in the mud. He's trying to get up the tree there again. He's lost his momentum, I think. Wait for that to clear. Sorry, I should watch that. Blinded by the light. Did you see that? All wrapped up. James Barker. That's Katie Smith, I believe. That's just up there in front of me. Lee Munger, here goes Lee Munger. I think that's the first minute. And James Barker gone through. They're the top two in the club, but lower. Back again. This is the intelligent army, not the barmy one. There's always action here. There was a little bit of an incident then. Everyone's all right, I think. Probably ego's more hurt than anything. That'll be sore in the morning. Harry again, come on Dean, the Dean machine, go for it Dean, go on, go, oh, go! Get the grip now, you're there, you've done it. Making hard work of it, Dean. Come on. The sun is out. The sky is blue. I'm feeling, why aren't you? Dean's out. He's going to come off. He's off. He's going to drop it. Now he's got the idea, but will he drop it? Yes. Well, Cubs and Super Vets are coming through as well. Clubman's veteran, Clubman's super veteran. He's going to come down again? Yes, I think he might. No? He's slowed sit down there a bit. No, you're going too far. You won't have the grip. Done it. That one's stuck now. That's not a nice rut to be stuck in. Now, he's trying to wrap his bike around that tree. 99. Andy, no. Andy Mason, another one. Graham Mason's plowing his way through. Not Andy Mason, he's ahead of Andy Mason. It's Andy Mason now in the distance. Barry got out of the way just in time there. Oh, that could have been. He's through. But he's in a hole there. Andy Mason's off his bike there. Straighten up to know where he's going to go. He's going through the rut, I think. Nowhere could he stop. He's stuck in the rut. We have a mixture of Cubs veteran and Cubs super veteran here. Still more coming. got the lovely rock. There's white doe on the floor there, can you see him? Ted has been given some advice. What is Ted going to do? Look like Craig Roper there. Like he may have retired, he's just gone off the floor. But Craig's come down here to help. Ride over his bike, I think, back wheel. No, he's up to the weight. He's going to come and try out the bank there, but I think he's in trouble. Jack Perry now has the rider up there. I think the rider's a bit winded there. He has to help. Oh.